which yields what you have tonight in front of you, which will also produce an incredible symposium in January for 3 days when we dive deep into the content and really consider how impactful this gallery was to our field. And Becky traveled all over the United States interviewing folks. They have includes images from...
I'm really excited and proud to be opening the show tonight. And very much inspired by Light Gallery, we were very inventive and very experimental while working on this show. And the goal is to make a show that helps you feel what it felt like when people went to light back in the 1970s and 1980s. The preparers, I want to thank the registration staff, including our copyright sit alive, to have you all here. And it's really exciting to share with you. So thank you.
Yeah, because I walked around and I saw that architecture.
Being done somewhere.
In Italy.
Tiny little potential.